feeds the birds of the air. Every day they feast on their favorite treats, like seeds, bugs, and worms. Do you think they ever worry? No, and neither should you, because you are far more important to God than all those little birds.
Matthew 6, verses 25, 26, and 34. Do not worry about your life, what you will eat or drink, or about your body, what you will wear. Is not life more important than food, and the body more than clothes? Look at the birds of the air. They do not sow or reap or store away in barns, and yet your heavenly Father feeds them. Therefore, do not worry about tomorrow, for tomorrow will worry about itself.